Hello.
Probably not a timer.
Hey! Friends of yours, Sully?
I'm Gabriel Roman.
Yeah, I know who you are, asshole.
Manners, young man. This is just business.
Get over there.
Easy.
Put your hands up.
Hi, they're up.
See, your friend owes me money, Mr. Drake. A lot of money. So when he told me that you two were onto something big, the find of a lifetime, he said, well, I was intrigued. But he's made grand promises before, haven't you, Victor? And here we are again. Another fool's errand.
Jeez, does he always go on like this?
Take it easy, Navarro. So, I'm afraid the time is up. Unless, of course, you found something in there, Mr. Drake, that might compensate for all this unpleasantness.
His screw under the innate, they heard everything. Just give him the map.
Slowly.
What does a Krieg's marine map have to do with El Dorado?
What, you think this is a coincidence? The Germans were after the same treasure. That map has something to do with it. So, we're square?
For now. But just in case you need a reminder...
Hey, come on, leave him out of it.
Yeah, don't you guys usually just cut off a finger or something?
That's far too vulgar. No, I think this will hurt him a bit more.
Now, whoa. Come on, Roman. He's got nothing to do with...
Sully! Sully!
You son of a bitch!
Cowboy. That's for leaving me at the dock.
What the hell are you doing here?
Listen, I'm a good enough reporter to follow a couple of no-luck tomb robbers.
It went this way! I'll lay your head.
Well, you're down to one tomb robber now. Sully's dead.
What?
Yeah. And we're next if we don't get out of here.
Oh, God, I'm sorry.
Please tell me you have a gun.
Of course.
Oh, thanks. All right, come on.
You always seem to be getting shot at.
They're shooting at you too, you know.
Here they come!
time.
Shots.
Stay close.
Hey.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Long story. Tell you later.
Okay.
Not quite as hidden as he thought he was.
Never a dull moment, huh?
Just keep your head down. These guys aren't messing around.
They certainly dropped a lot of flares.
Shoot to kill!
That's why you don't play around with grenades.
Stay with me.
He's over there!
So tough after all.
Three of them out there.
Over there! I almost had them.
Yeah, this way. You always been this popular?
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. Yeah, no offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
Problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed them.
Well, what are we waiting for? I'll get the story, and you get whatever it is you're after. Come on.
Hey, this isn't gonna be a vacation, you know.
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here to this tiny island in the middle of the Pacific Ocean.
Let's get a closer look. I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold? Or does the island have darker secrets in store for us?
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Whoa! What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh, crap! We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look.
I hope these things still work.
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course. You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord. Now go!
Are you coming?
I'm kind of busy right now. Get going!
See you on the ground?
Right behind you!
Yeah. Okay.
What am I doing? Pull the cord! How hard could that be?
Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Lane is missing. Most likely dead. That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
So I've got the fish charm too.
Here they come.
He doesn't have a chance. dialogue.
Spot three here. Something hurts. That hurts. Three body shots.
You're dead.
All right.
Yeah, shooting is not great. Pretty horrible. That one has taken cover. Nope. It's not. Leaning against it, smoking. See crouch. Eyes on three. The two of them are moving. One stationary.
He's over here! Fire!
Well, that was instant.
I see him!
There's a lot of me, there it is. Where's put me in a bad position. There's one in the back.
Okay.
Small balloon. There is a balloon.
Right between the eyes.
He's here.
All right.
At least one, possibly two. There's a second.
Hey, after him.
There's a third. There's a
great.
And a kiss.
He's over here.
All of them are speaking, so... I don't like using an AK, but... Alright, so... I'm gonna have to use an AK again. Nope. Back to handgun. Really do not like using a shotgun. I have to improve on my shooting because I'm not doing that great. Grenades too. Yeah, that could be useful. It's gonna keep popping up there because I just tend to take my time in these games. here one. Probably on the other side of this fence.
We'll send your pieces home.
Just a handgun. And I think there's just one with this too.
Oh boy.
Right between the eyes, Boulay.
Well, you asked nicely. Why not? Hasn't come out of cover. A bit. Unknown status. Possibly dead. Yep. Eyes on one. A little bit reckless with their grenades.
That hurt.
I got
got you, Hanjin.
Oh, shit.
There's a bit of delay using their cover system. Whereas there's no delay if we use this. A waterfall. I don't think that's leaves.
He's over here!
At least four of them.
I'm going for it! Go!
Two more. To the fucking shotgun. AK.
Yeah. This could help.
Somebody's not gonna be found. Oops. I thought that was something a little bit lower, but
whoa.
Come on. Oh, oh.
There's the plane.
Oh, man.
Oh, well, one part of it. And there's the rest. Eyes on three. Four now. I shot the one further away, and then shoot the one closest.
It's over here.
Love of God.
You're already dead, are you?
I got him!
Darn it, either I popped up and shot him, or I'd have a grenade in my lap. Better off up there.
I see you. Hey, out. Ooh. He doesn't have a chance. Your dead folks are.
Thank you. Doesn't look good.
Because he wouldn't grab onto that rope. Or not.
We got him.
If I remember, one trophy is to shoot a certain number of enemies without aiming. I press jump instead of, you know. Alright, issues.
Whoa!
I did not like this method of aiming. At all. It's too imprecise. I can kill maybe one if I use this incredibly imprecise method. I think I might have already got it. If I haven't done it. Yeah, it's. I don't know why you'd want to do a running gun.